Jesus. And I pray that heaven will send us message to open up the destiny of these amazing youths. Solve the problem of unemployment. Give hope to the hopeless. And joy to the sorrow hearted. Do it, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Every time you call for mercy, justice shall prevail in the land. You know, peace does not exist in isolation. Justice is the breeding ground for peace. Justice. Justice. You can't be stepping on my toes and say, let's just have peace. A time comes, I will react. What to find now is a reaction. In my place, they say, when you push a goat to the wall, when it's eating grass, you don't think he has teeth. But when you push a goat to the wall, they say, wait a minute, I have what I can use to check you out. And because of the loaded venom, he has not used it for long. The goatish venom gets into your body. You start twisting. The reaction you see now is based on facts. Who knows who will be next? Since we are shooting everywhere you can find it. Who knows who will be next? Well, it's now over. I say it's over. It is now over. It is now over. The wicked shall be judged. I'm not sure whether they have brought any of those fellows to book. I'm not sure. And I'm not sure whether any of the victims have been visited by anybody. I'm not sure. That's why I'm stepping. And judge the wickedness of the wicked. I've been shouting this since 2015. I think they are now hearing. I've been shouting this since 2015. I saw evil coming. I saw it so clearly. So clearly. I've never been politics in my life. Never. I've left that region longest time. I was never there in the first instance. But the thought of it can't even come near me. No. Not at this one age of my life. I speak the mind of God at all times. I saw this trouble coming. Now it has come. It's been coming and coming and coming and coming. Lack of complete sense of value for human lives. Day in, day out. Well, I only hope they will listen to the demands of the youth. And they better listen. Because they should remember what has happened in other nations. They better listen. They better listen. I'm a frontline stakeholder in this country. Not all those who are talking nonsense all around the town. Ask me what have they contributed since they were born. And never mind those who are talking against your father. Those who did yesterday have lost relevance today. They have lost relevance today. You don't play with fire. Nigeria must be free. This land must know peace again. Insecurity must end. I once said, tell me what is working. Security? Economy? Commerce? Tell me what is working. Oh Lord, save Nigeria. Go ahead and pray. Rescue Nigeria from setbacks. Nothing is working. Only mere pretense. A week of testimonies for every one of us.